This is the RPG chick here with a brief channel announcement. I have a medical condition at this point, which is apparently going to last several days or several weeks. It's hard for me to talk. It's hard for me to pronounce M sounds. It's hard for me to do some S sounds. It's hard for me to eat and drink. So, because of that, I am putting everything on hold until I can speak properly again. It's just not up to par, I would say. As it is, it's a struggle just to say this. So I want to thank you all for your patience. The only thing I have going up on Sunday is one perihelion episode. And then everything's going to be shut down until I can speak again. I do have a backlog on some videos, some series, but not all of them. And I don't want to run out my backlog and then, okay, now I got nothing. So that's what I'm going to do. Sorry for the inconvenience. And just a little hard to talk right now. And that's kind of hard when you do Let's Plays with commentary. So, once again, my apologies. Hopefully be back up to snuff in no time. And it's one half of my mouth won't move. But I've been advised this is most probably temporary. And I hate talking like this. You can hear it with some, like the way I said, temporary. It's like I'm blowing air out of one side of my mouth and actually pronouncing the P sound with the other half. Anyway, sorry for the inconvenience. And, hopefully it gives you time, you guys time to catch up with any past videos you want to watch or anything like that. I got plenty out there, but not giving up, just a little hiatus until everything is fine once again. I'm having trouble with the tone, the tonality of my voice as well. I'm not sure if that's, I don't know what it is. But thanks again for your support, and see you hopefully soon in the Let's Plays.